before I put the other side in, I'll just move it out and we'll put the long steel bolts in, two number 21 bolts. Then we'll put the other chunky to put the Allen key bolt in before I tighten those two up, but you can still get it. There we go, that's all nice and tight. Just dress it up, put the pin caps in. Alright, now we're going to start building the seat section. We've got these two long bolts through here. One goes through there. That's the backrest. That's the backrest support, which you can pull out and adjust. So have the adjuster facing out the back. So that's how it goes. Then you run a bolt through there. And you've got these little nuts that look like they've been sort of cut in half. You need four of them. Four washers. You're going to need two spanners to tighten these up. Then we get one of the 22 bolts. That's the bag of three shorter bolts. And then that puts the backrest in place. And that will use one of the, that's a classic case of, I wasn't really following the instructions, but when I went to fit it, I knew the bolt was too long, or in this case, this is where the other little half nut comes into play. Let's put that on. Alright. You want all this to be tight, but not too tight. Still need to be able to adjust the angle. Alright, we'll start building the foot plate. Another one of the number 22 bolts. Tighten it up. Once again, it's one of those ones where you want it tight but you still want to be able to move it. So now we're going to put the foot plate on. It's pretty self-explanatory now in that you haven't got many bolts left, so you're going to need your last remaining large bolt.